everyone. Welcome to DIY Tuesday. We are here to make a little DIY for you that has to do with gardens. So as you can see, we've got lots of fun greenery here today. But we're going to talk about a pest control recipe that you can make right inside your house. It's easy, it's simple, no chemicals in it, and it's awesome because it really works. So before we get going on that, I want to do a couple announcements. If you guys have been watching our videos, you know that we are getting super excited for convention coming up. So if you're there, give us a little thumbs up. We're excited about it. But make sure you are RSVPing for our event on Facebook, and you can be entered into win all of our awesome giveaways. We have this awesome key giveaway going on. So definitely watch this video until the very end. We will be doing one question at the very end that you'll want to answer to be entered to win a key for this video. So definitely watch the whole thing. And yeah, I think we're ready to make our recipe today. So before we get going, I'll show we have these two super, super cute stickers up here. So this one is actually featured in our summer DIY kit. So by commenting and liking our posts and, you know, all the good stuff, you know what to do. You can actually be entered in to win one of our 2017 summer DIY downloads. So this is where we found this recipe and tons of other good recipes, as well as stickers, awesome stuff. So by commenting, liking, doing everything you need to do, we will be giving away one of these today. So awesome. Really cute. And then if you can see this sticker right here, this is one of our older stickers, and it can be found in our new seasonal sticker book. So this is one that has all of our stickers for the full year. So tons of really awesome stuff in here. Let's see if I can like flip through it all. Lots of cute stuff. So make sure you go online and get that as well. We've included the link on the video. So let's get going. We will be making our pesticide, or I guess our, what's the word for it? Pest control recipe in a spray bottle right here. So you can actually get this at Oil Life, and it comes with either a snap closure or you can get it with the spray. So choose it with the spray if you're gonna make this recipe, but we will start with 2 tablespoons of Castile soap. So I have mine right here, so I'm gonna measure it out and try and get it into my bottle here. If you do have a little funnel, that might be helpful, but you'll see me on mine like a mess, so prepare yourself. So you'll measure 2 tablespoons of Castile soap right into your bottle. You're doing pretty good. Haven't spilled yet. So there's one. And then here's the second one. Again, pardon my mess. Okay. There we go. And I can just wash the outside of the bottle afterwards if you do end up making a mess like I did. Next, we will start adding our oils. So we have a couple different oils here today. We've got lavender, peppermint, lemongrass, and cedarwood. So I'm going to start with my peppermint right here. And I'm going to add 10 drops of peppermint. So I'll just add them right in here. 3, 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, there we go. Okay. Next, I'm going to add my lavender. So you're gonna also do 10 drops of lavender, my fave.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10.
There we go. Next on my recipe is cedarwood. So we're gonna do 5 drops of cedarwood and then 5 drops of lemongrass, so. You'll see me, I'm actually more steady with my left hand. I'm left-handed, so if I was shaking with my right hand, sorry about that. Maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. And last lemongrass, and then we'll be ready to go. So next I'm just going to kind of shake it up. I'm gonna try and stir it with my little pump. And so you just want that to kind of combine, mix down there in the bottom. And then I'm actually going to fill the rest up with water. So I've got a little water pitcher right here ready to go. So yeah, if you're making this, you might wanna try doing a water pitcher. It might be the easiest way to get the water in. While I'm pouring this, have you guys ever made any homemade insecticides, pesticides, anything like this before at home? And if you have, do you have any tips, any different oils that you use? I have heard that, you know, different oils are better for different bugs. So give us your advice on that if you have anything to tell us. Advice is welcome. And then also, you know, what are the pests in your area? What bugs do you experience that you absolutely hate or that you can't deal with? I will tell you, at my house, we have tons of mosquitoes. I know those aren't really like ones that get your plants, but they drive you crazy. So, what bugs bother you? What bugs are pests in your area? So I'm just gonna screw that on tight. I'm just gonna shake it up a little bit, and then it is ready to go. So that's easy. You can just stick your sticker right on there on the front, and pretty quick. So it's really nice because it's natural. You're not gonna get those harmful chemicals. It's not gonna, you know, go out into the air, into you. So definitely a good recipe to make. That's pretty much all we have for you today. So before I go, we did say we are preparing for a convention. We're talking about keys. So make sure you RSVP for our event on Facebook. So look into that. And then my last question that I'm going to ask, if you would like to be in the running for a key today, what is your favorite insect? So comment in the comments below and tell us what's your favorite insect, and you will be entered to possibly win one of our keys for convention. So thanks so much. We'll see you later.